There's a question I would like to ask you. If you promise not to find it indiscreet, it's a question that I'm told makes me seem blasé and bold. Even though I'm really quite demure and sweet, I'm looking for a man who will answer if he can. So in case you haven't heard me, I'll repeat. Wouldn't you like to lay your head upon my pillow? Wouldn't you like to lay your cheek next to mine? Wouldn't you like to lay a bet that the pleasure that you'll get will deliver quite a shiver up your spine? I've looked in vain from Maine to Amarillo, trying to find a groom from whom I'd never part. So if you'll stay and lay your head upon my pillow, you can share the love that's in my heart. Wouldn't you like to lay your head upon my pillow? Wouldn't you like to get your feet up off the ground? Do you think that you would dare run your fingers through my hair? You could measure all your pleasure by the pound. Just pretend you're sleeping beneath a weeping willow, while the moon is high up in the sky of blue. If you will only lay your head upon my pillow, when you wake I'll make your dreams come true. Wouldn't you like to lay your head on my pillow? Wouldn't you like to hear how fast my heart can beat? Oh, my heart can beat, beat, beat. Wouldn't you like to be the guy who's the apple of my eye, who is rough and tough but good enough to eat? If it's a major crime or just a peck of yellow, for you to hold me in your arms so tight. I know that when you lay your head upon my pillow, everything is gonna be alright.